cream. Where are you?
She didn't flush. 4 by 6 extra cups of coffee a day. That's 30 extra calories a cup. 2 out of 10, it adds up. You don't need it.
You're not my mother.
How do you know?
Sugar. Sugar. How are we allowed to have that, at least?
Sure. Help yourself. Brush your teeth. I don't care.
And also, why your ad is so agreeable and all, can we have a glass of water, please?
50 cents.
Oh. 50 cents for what?
40 cents for the glass, 10 cents for the water.
Listen, waitress, I know you probably don't care about this, but I have a heart condition. I had to take some heart pills, and I can't take heart pills because your coffee is hot, and I need water to take the coffee, the pills.
Oh, well, if you need all those eggs and bacon, it's all like you wouldn't have this problem, really.
Waitress, my husband has got to take his pills.
I said if he didn't eat all those eggs and bacon, he wouldn't have the problem. He should eat different.
I'm going to see the manager. Where's the manager?
$100.
$100? Would you get out of my path? I'm going to go see that manager right now.
And he's got some temper. You ever fall off and hit
hey.
You on? I bet he bruises you and knocks
Hello?
You over. He looks like that
Hello?
Tough guy.
Waitress. Waitress. I just went in the kitchen. And I didn't see the manager.
What? She's there. She's just not there right now. Sit down.
Wait a minute. Before I sit down, when the manager gets in here, I want you to tell whoever it is that I don't want to talk to.
Yeah. Sit down. $100, I told you.
I don't like being cut off. I don't take this in my own house. Let's get out of here.
Okay, honey. Let's go. Hey, Buster. $2.50 for the coffee.
Are you kidding? I didn't drink any of that coffee.
Well, I tried to. Besides, I served it. It's $2.50. Come on.
Don't pay it, honey.
I'm not going if you sniff me, I'll call the sheriff. He's my husband.
Oh, my God.
Can you imagine being jailed in this town? Probably the food's probably better.
Come on.
Okay, here you go. It's $10.
Hey, thanks.
Now I'd like my change.
I ain't got any.
You mean to tell me you run a restaurant and you can't change a $10 bill?
Well, you're the first folks in this morning.
I see why.
Hey, I got an idea. Give me another 10. Come on, give me
another 10. What? Why? You want another 10?
I'll make you lunch.
$20 for two sandwiches?
No, bread. A couple hard-boiled eggs, fruit, and avocado toast.
That's it. Come on, get out of my way. Get it. Just leave me alone. We're going. Bye. You need your money.
You'll
Bye.
Feel differently 200 miles from now.
I don't believe it. This is America. There's convenience stores.
Not in these here parts.
Honey, I'm getting real faint. I'm not feeling well. Maybe we ought to eat.
But $20 for two sandwiches, that's highway robbery.
Take it or stop, sister.
Okay.